Good morning, students. Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Welcome back to Maths Online class. So, students, today we will revise numbers from number 1 to 50. Now, all of you take out your maths copies, that is my skill book Math 3, and open page number 9595. First of all, write down date. What is the date today? So students, today is 17th August, so write down 7717, then put a small dash, then month and then year. So students, today we will revise numbers from number 1 to 50. We have already learned numbers 1 to 50, today we will revise. So all of you open page number 9595 and start doing. Here it is written number 1. So now tell me what comes after 1. It's number 2. So we will write 2 here. 2. Now what comes after 2? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now what comes after 10? It's number 11. So we will write here 1, 11. Then 12. Then 13, 14, 15, then 16, 17, 18, 19, and then 20. Okay? Then what comes after 2020? It's number 2121. 21. Then what comes after 21? It's number 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Then what comes after 26? 27. Then 28, 29, 29, and then 30, 30. 3, 1, 31, then 3, 2, 32. Now what comes after 32? It's number 3, 3, 33. Very good. Then 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. Now what comes after 38? It's number 3, 9, 39, and then 4, 0, 40. Now 41. What comes after 40? It's number 41. So here we have to write 4141. Then 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. And what comes after 4949? It's number 5050. So students, like this you have to do page number 9595. Today we have revised numbers from number 1 to 50. That's all for today. Now we will meet in our next video. Till then.